Hey, this is Dave. This is a roll through the Norris Geyser Basin in Yellowstone National Park on September 3rd, 2018. I went over and visited the park, and you've kind of seen the video that we just sort of follow the trails along. Initially, we head out into Porcelain Basin and take a little ride through there, although eventually you get to a spot where the trail was closed, so didn't get to see all of that, but turned around and came back and headed towards the back basin area. So I got to see the geysers back there, including Green Dragon Spring, Vixen Geyser, and a number of other thermal features. So it was just kind of a nice opportunity to get out and sort of relive and see the trails out there. One of the things obviously in Yellowstone is that it's a pretty crowded park. So I went pretty early, and you'll see a number of people on the trails, although at that time it was not too crowded. I think since Steamboat Geyser has begun erupting, Norris has been really drawing the crowds, so definitely something to keep in mind when you head out there. And I hope everybody enjoys watching it. You know, I certainly enjoy going back and reliving it. So here we go.
Thank you.
Very good.
morning. Thank you. Yeah.
Yes, that's what I was going
to
say.
Seen you guys before, yep. Okay, all right, thank you. Oh, yeah. Kind of half bike, half wheelchair.
Right. Hello. How are you? Good. Slow and steady, right? Yeah. Thank you. You too. Hello.
Hello.
How are you guys doing today?
Good, how are you?
Real good. Slow and steady. It's not very fast, but it gets me around, so.
I bet it's good for your arms.
Absolutely, yeah. You guys have a nice time.